From your weather authority, here's the exclusive Erie.com weather on the web on the inland side. We'll have wet snow showers mixed with rain at times, maybe a light accumulation before it ends by late morning. Staying cloudy for the afternoon, highs in the upper 30s. Mostly cloudy for tonight, lows in the upper 20s to near 30. And from your weather authority, partly sunny tomorrow, temperatures in the mid to upper 40s. Rain will change to snow on Thursday, and expect some bands of lake effect snow and perhaps some squalls Thursday night through Christmas Day.